I think when it comes to mindfulness, many of us just miss the point. We think mindfulness is something that we're going to choose to do for 10, maybe 20 minutes at the beginning of our day. And we don't understand mindfulness is about bringing a different consciousness to every single moment. If we really get it, mindfulness doesn't just change 10 minutes of our day. It changes the quality of our entire lives.